Oh, this is what I remember hearing about. Ah, shit. Welcome back to my Batman Arkham Knight playthrough. Oops, my bad. Can I do both? Oh, don't care. Uh-oh. What is this? A robot bomb?
Alfred, the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate.
What about Oracle? So blurry. It shouldn't be blurry. The rest of the game. Ugh.
I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device.
Might not be afraid, but there's still, you know, limited
to trigger a controlled explosion.
Oh, my bad. Just assume I gotta gas it.
Control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Mirgani Island is rife with militia drones.
Gotcha. At least I can remember how to fly now.
Transport network.
Hey, for the shock. Good. We're gonna need it. You think he's coming? Oh, I know he is. Arkham Knight just kidnapped his friend. We got the drone. He's not catching us off guard. You better not. Batman accesses that terminal. I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us. So what happened? The chemical factory blew up, but I don't see any giant clouds of fear gas. Batman happened. He went in there, tore through three units of our guys, nearly captured Scarecrow, and stopped the explosion.
Shit, that's not what I wanted. Zinger. That drone didn't do shit. Wait, no, what?
This way, over here.
What?
I lost him.
Okay. Goosh. Now I go stealth. What am I doing? Proceed up to the most access point.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Where is it? Where is their terminal? I don't get it. Where's their terminal? This is their kitchen. Oh, right there. Get it. Get it, Batman. You got it. Oh, there he is. Sure does.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow, bro.
Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
You mean that? What? An abandoned bridge?
Eddie, sweetie. You confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know. It's because you haven't been like friends. Get him. Shocked, dark, stunned. You didn't expect this, did you?
Ugh.
Because you are...
Sure. Not a problem. Here comes Batman. Rooftop access, because of course. Oh, shit. Shit.
And there are tanks everywhere. Big ones, small ones. I wouldn't be surprised if some of them started flying.
Is that foreshadowing? Are they gonna start flying? Okay, what are we doing? Punk.
Riddler has Catwoman. Tell me why.
I swear, I'll do nothing.
Why? What's Enigma's play?
That finger is gross.
I do.
A giant handle. Or doorknob. That's not Catwoman, that's a video of Catwoman. This looks like a bad thing to walk into. It's gonna seal up. This obvious trap.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping dark knight?
Fair.
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants finally here. Tonight, we've got riddles. Riddles. First, let me introduce my beautiful assistant. I'm tired of my dependence upon the useless.
Oh, what do we got here? What the fuck is this?
When you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself.
That's interesting. Okay, this is a cool mechanic. I like this. I like this. That was cool. That one's not dead. Now it's down. Okay, cool. That was neat. I did. I don't know about that.
This felonious feline has been fitted with shiny new collar. With challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Little key and the key goes free. Remove it to a tune, and the key goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that fuel roadster and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
All right, so do we need to talk? You good? You come with me?
I'll come back for you. Stay
okay.
Here.
I'm wearing a
So this is what I've heard about, that these fucking challenges are absurd.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in the
station
at Mercy Bridge.
The way it made me think of them, or the way they sounded, it sounded like they're completely arbitrary, but this makes sense. Oh, am I gonna like it? Probably not. What's this? What? Wait. I think I'll go check that out. Okay, I thought we could. There we go. Batman should have radio stations.
I mean, where the hell does he get this stuff? Don't look like no damn car I ever seen. That thing drove past us in the street and blew out a bunch of windows. Baz was closest. Burst his eardrums.
Okay.
There's definitely some kind of creature flying around out there.
Is that not a bad guy? Oh. Maybe I should.
Two-Face wants payback for the courthouse. Bat's gonna get it.
Should actually look at them and then find out that they're not bad guys, because, you know. Hold on. Well, that's right.
Ah, sorry, man. I gotta link up with Harvey's crew. We got plans.
Hey, buddy. Secure. We're secure. Oh, ah, yes. Because you have to do it with the car. We'll see about that.
Well then, if you are to provide the information, the mechanism I calibrated to reduce an extreme precise rate of radar. Moment, I will give you the decrypt code.
Dark Knight.
Moment, I think run through the ground rules for tonight. Festivity.
What the fuck? Oh, that's okay. Oh, I'm clearly at a disadvantage. Okay. Hey, can I restart? Oh, I can. I feel like I got off on a bad foot here, you know. Yikes. Why the fuck would it tell me to act? Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. I don't like this. Okay, so it should be the one in the middle, right? So it would be this one. Right? Yeah, this one.
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say. One down.
Well, don't expect anything in your too many more. Did you really believe that it should be designed by me, the Riddler? Quite so easy? Dark night, sweet night, Sentinel, of course it wouldn't. But I have 700 terabytes of enormous data for the latest month rocket power you're driving. Mind prepared for you something a little less whitening, rather more burrowing and chunky. Hurry on over. Won't be curious. See the kill.
You're a cat. You're curious. Do I have to do them all now? I'm assuming it doesn't matter. I'll just go to it. Worked on your timing. Bit better, perhaps.
You know,
Wait, what? How would the remote Batmobile controls? Well, why did it stay up the last time? So last time it stayed up. Oh, I see. Now I get it. Now I get it. Now I get it. Wait, isn't that... Oh, I thought that... Oh my god. How? Said remote. Oh my god. Oh, you aren't gonna let me. Hold on. Hold on. I don't get it. What in the fuck are you supposed to do? That's what I fucking try. Fucking. This is fucking Christ, this game. How the fuck are you supposed to get up there fast enough? Jesus fucking Christ. Well, I'm thinking Catwoman's not gonna get rescued, because this is infuriating. You can't even fucking get out. Like, how the fuck are you supposed to make that? And you don't have enough fucking time. Jesus. What? Did I hit the button? I hit the button. What the fuck? Fucking hate these fucking controls. Fucking Christ. Two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 15, 16. What? I thought it was on a timer. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Can you hit? Can I hit myself? Probably. Oh, I hit the wrong fucking button. No. That's not what I wanted to do. No, that's not what I wanted to fucking do. What the? That was me. It's all me. Test of fucking fireworks, Riddler. Motherfucking fireworks.
I don't think you'll be solving this one.
Oh.
Which? Kitty cat.
I'm gonna say it's this one. Right? Yeah.
You better be right, Batman.
I hope so, Catwoman. Thanks, Riddler. Can I...
Now, when the sun is satisfied, telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage.
About the exciting
orphanage.
No, you do it.
No.
Why, Batman, there's a big, mysterious green door.
Yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman.
Still want to use it's. I get it from a tactical. Aspect or perspective, that button makes sense to go into tank mode, except that every racing game has brakes on that button. And I know that is a issue for me. Go over here. I'm not gonna make it. And I made it.
practically gouged my eyes out.
It's good to see you again, buddy. Whatever happened to the shark? Beats me.
Aw. Friendships that last for a lifetime. Why? Why?
I sure hope the bat died in that explosion.
I have to fight people every time I come here. Is different.
Welcome back to the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend not been harmed.
Not been.
Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can be asked of reflection?
good luck.
What?
The mark.
The fuck am I supposed to answer this? Oh, okay. Is it because of the... Hold on. Nope. It's gotta go the other way. I'm assuming, because there's a dot. What? Why? There. Oh? Is that stupid? What the fuck is going on? I don't understand. Right. So now what? I don't. This is fucking ridiculously stupid. I don't understand what you're supposed to fucking do. This game is dumb. Alright, this game is not dumb. This is stupid.
Well, let's see.
Swipe. I had to scan it. Which is what it was saying.
Why, she'll be surprised as I. You've made it this far.
I'm dumb. Never said I was smart with this stuff.
You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry, do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
Great.
It's unlike you to get caught. Was it an ambush? Blackmail? A trap?
He invited me.
What?
He said he had a job.
A job?
Of the cat burgling variety. I'm pretty good at it, remember? Not all of us scamper around on rooftops at night because we want to help people, you big brooding boy scout. Now where's my key?
Are we supposed to open the door?
Oh, I do hope you two are getting along. You two, you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Okay.
This looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers.
Mm-hmm.
Great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Man, cat. Cattleman. You and me. The bear with the others.
One, three, five, two, four.
I've got five switches in the world's most boring light show over here. You?
Three,
oh, no.
One, four, five, two. One, three, four, five. What does that mean? Three. I feel like I'm making this more difficult than I have to. My fucking god. I don't get it. I feel dumb. It's ob.
Well, there we go. It's settled.
You're not quite as dumb as each other.
I am.
Congratulations, man. You're looking behind.
Oh, then she has to do it.
It is.
Where's the key? Oh, it's right there. Okay.
Well, that was fun. Mm-hmm. At least I got to hit something.
That's right.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. I don't need your concern. Just your help getting this thing off.
All right. Well, I'm going to call that an episode. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. Comment if you feel so inclined. And while you're at it, have a great day. See you later. Bye.